There's just one more day to finish up your menu for Easter Sunday dinner, and this morning, Morton Steakhouse has some spring selections for you. Joining us is Chef Mark Deaton. Thanks for coming in this morning.
My pleasure.
You brought a whole entourage of food here to talk about.
I brought all the courses
you need. Yeah, tell us about, these are lighter fare selections?
Yes, they are.
All of them. Okay. Tell us about them.
Well, here right now we have a spicy tuna with in-house made spicy pickles and a soy sauce horseradish reduction. It's got a nice little kick to it. Everything on the plate is incredible.
Is the kick and the skimming of the seasoning on the outside of there, or is that the
everything
pickles?
Everything from the pickles, from the tuna, and the spicy soy ginger, or soy horseradish, I should say.
Yum.
And then here's a mixed field green salad with cherry tomatoes, watermelon, and burrata cheese.
Which neither Jonathan nor I had ever heard of before.
It's the best of both
worlds.
We're
known for cheeses. Wait till you hear what this is. Yeah,
it's actually, it's like a mozzarella on the outside and a ricotta on the inside.
Very
mild, very rich. It goes well with the salad and the dressing.
Okay.
And then, of course, is our bone-in filet topped with blue cheese butter, served on some sautéed red onions and a little, I forgot what that is, but it's on top.
Is this still considered lighter fare?
Well, you know what you can do? You can share.
Okay, perfect.
So you can bring your spouse.
I was looking around, and that's the one that threw me. I'm like,
and that'll
really
make it lighter. And then, you know, as Mom always says, you got to have your vegetables. So here we have some baby heirloom carrots, and they're just simply sauteed with a little salt, pepper, and parsley. And then our broccolini. Now, this is a little spicy. It's sauteed with some red pepper flake. If you don't care for it, we'll take it out.
What is broccolini?
Broccoli is kind of like skinny, long baby broccoli.
Interesting.
It's very tender, very flavorful.
I like broccoli a lot. If you like broccoli, would that be a dish to try?
I love broccoli.
Is it kind of an enhanced broccoli?
Well, no, it's just a little different.
Oh, interesting.
It's like you and your cohort over there, just a little different. But this is sauteed in garlic with some roasted garlic chips on it, too. It gives a nice little punch also.
Awesome. Well, this looks fantastic. Obviously, great ideas to make and to come down there because you're open tomorrow, correct?
Correct. We're open from 3 to 9.
Awesome. So reservations are suggested to make sure your space is available. If you're bringing a group, just go to the on TV section of WLWT.com and click on the As Seen On section. Mark, thanks so much for coming in this morning.
My absolute pleasure.